We even got a BBC town.
We thought we'd open with one of the Beatles numbers, so we did. I'd like to do Sweet Little 16.
Please may I go? Such a sight.
16. She's got them grown-up blues, mini skirts and high pants. Sometimes she don't wear no shoes. Oh, but tomorrow morning she'll have to change her trend and be sweet 16. Go back to class again. They'll be rocking on bandstand, Philadelphia, PA, deep in the heart of Texas, around the Frisco Bay, all over St. Louis, down in New Orleans. Everybody wants to dance with a sweet little 16.
Sounds like one of those groovy festivals. Oh, don't worry about these cameras. They always roll around here and play around here. We have a groovy time here. Wow. Oh, it's so beautiful. Here we go again. More than that I cannot add, only that I missed her and all the fun we had. But we were pulled apart because her mom did not agree and tore apart our happy home in Memphis, Tennessee. That trickle from her eye. Marie is only 6 years old.
terrific band. You're too beautiful. So beautiful. Wow. Bass player's way out. He can really pluck his thing. Piano player's far out too. He tickles his ivory keys. Yes, sir. Bass drums, snare drums, tom-tom. He can really beat his skins too.
Yes, sir.
We got. That was getting to you. All righty, it's hard to tune the rock and roll boxes down. This one's not quite a rock number, so I have to tune it down a little bit. I was working in Miami at a convention once, and I was telling the audience that, and one of the old gentlemen in the first row said, "Show his son, show his heart to turn the thing down in his show." I'm a traveling salesman. I travel over the world, and I leave my wife at home, trusting she'll be a good little girl. And we have a rumor in our family, and here is the story of what that louse did to me. That louse of a rumor from New Mexico way. No doubt that jerk from Albuquerque, he's in that same mood today. What he did to my Fiesta while I was away, south of her border, down in Mexico. When I came home, a little bambino was crying, and I think I heard it murmur so tenderly. Then I think I heard it say, "Mañana." And folks, you can see it ain't one drop of Spanish in me. South of the border, I rode back one day, and I shot him right between his Rio Grande and his seat. There's one thing I know now. Oh, he'll never play south of her border. Down Mexico way. Thank you. These in one place. I walked into a beer pub, give a girl a nice time. I had $40 when I entered, and I left there with a dime. Wasn't that a beer drinking woman? Don't you know, people, don't you know? She was the beer drinkingest woman, and I don't want to see her namo. She said, "Daddy, I don't know you, so I'm gonna call you Daddy dear until we get better acquainted. Come on, buy me another beer." Wasn't that a beer drinking one? Don't you know, people, don't you know? She was the beer drinkingest woman, and I never want to see her no more. Thank you. Daddy, won't you excuse me? I want to go right back there. When I come back to our table, I'll have room for another beer. Wasn't that a beer-drinking woman? Ooh. Don't you know, people, don't you know? She was a beer-drinkingest woman, and I don't want to see her no more. She clowns with a grocery man, 'cause her bills are too high. She don't want to pay no taxes, she just wants to get by. I say you go better go back to the country, way back up in the woods, child. Way up there past the leaves and all of that. 'Cause I'm tired of hearing you holler, ooh, honey, London ain't no good.
Thank you.
just can't get away from it. We always have commercials over Cross in our program. I'm sure the BBC wouldn't scratch that. We often insert slow songs in here when we're about out. So here's one, better known as the blues. When we say blues, we don't mean blues. We mean, you gotta have real big lips to say it. We mean blues. That's what we mean. Blues, that's what we're gonna raise up. Blues, you guys. Into each life a little rain must fall. Quite a bit has fallen in mine. Makes one heart melancholy. Turns their attention to blue. Track. Some of you have never been. Did I say beam? Sketching, isn't it? This is a mean old world. I try to live in all by yourself. This is a mean old. You can't have the one you really love. Just outballing somebody else. I got the blues, people. I gotta pack my few rags and go. You wouldn't be out with Mr. So-and-so. Thank you.
go, darling. Pack my few rags, darling, down the road I'll go. Oh, baby, honey, what's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? You don't love me, darling, like you used to do.
Thank you very kindly. Can't play too many of those blues because they get to you and make you think of those olden days in South America. How about some rock again? Swinging little joint where we can jump and shout. It's not too far back off the highway, not so long a ride. You park your Mercedes in the corner, you can walk inside. A little kid one takes your hat and you can thank a ma'am. And every time you make the scene, you find the joint is jammed. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, Carol! Hold tight, pat your foot, don't let them carry it away. Don't let the heat overcome you if we play too loud. Oh, but don't the music intrigue you when it's a gaily crowd. You know if you can't dance, I know you wish you could. Ah, come on, sock it to me, baby, make me feel a little good. What's some more Chuck Berry's number?
Okay, well,
now, qu'est-ce que vous voulez? Who had 2 years of French? Qu'est-ce que vous voulez? I said, that's right, too, yeah. They told me that in French.
Johnny, be good. We closed with that, so we're sure to that. Yeah.
What kind of what? Coming up next. Just let me hear some of that rock and roll music. Any old way you choose it. No kick against modern jazz unless they try to play it too darn fast and change the beauty of the melody and make it sound like some symphony. That's why I go for that rock. If you wanna dance, we down south they gave a jubilee. The country folks they had a jamboree. Drinking homebrew from a wooden cup. And everybody got all shook up and started playing that rock. To dance high with me, child.
Thank you. Thank you very kindly. We'll do this. Request. This was a.
As I got on a city bus and found a vacant seat, I thought I saw my future bride walking up the street. Shouted to the driver, hey conductor, you must slow down, I think I see her, please let me off the bus. Nadine, is that you? She turned and doubled back and started walking toward a coffee-colored Cadillac, pushing through the crowd, trying to get to where she's at. Campaign shouting like a Georgia Democrat. Nadine, honey, is that you? Nadine, Nadine, honey, is that you? Every time I see you, you got something else to do. Now we'll go to our alma mater, and this happens to be in E-flat, and it's a very cute little number. Matter of fact, it's a fourth grade ditty, and I'm sure that we won't need any accompaniment. And also it happens to be a song of togetherness. You see, if it wasn't for togetherness, I wouldn't be here. And none of the rest of you would be here either if it wasn't for togetherness. It's such a beautiful thing, you know. And it also happens to be a sexy song, which, there's nothing wrong with sex. No, not a thing wrong with sex. Beautiful. It's the beautifulest thing in the world. My father's a Baptist minister. And he taught us, said, son, there's nothing wrong with sex. It's just the way that you handle it, you see. And he taught us to handle it properly, you see. So we're going to do this little number. It's a four-eight number. Now we're going to
show them, the gentleman their part first, because the gentleman only have one part in the song so we're going to teach them their part first. Now, come on. I have to hold the pick with these two fingers. This is the only one I have to work with, so bear with me. Okay. All right. Now, have a groovy audience here tonight, don't we? Okay. Now, fellas, here's where it goes. The girls have the first word, and when I lean over this way, well, then you come in with your part, you see. Okay, I got to turn this box down. It's hard to get... Here it is now, yeah. Okay. Okay, all right, girls have the first word. The girls say, my, and the boys say, ding-a-ling. You say, that's right, it's a cute little song. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. And then the girls say, my, and then the boys say, ding-a-ling. You know how the boys' part starts rising already? And then the girls say, and then the girls say, I want to play with my... And the boys say, ding-a-ling. Yeah, that's really good. Okay. All right. Now, okay, I'm going to sing the girls' part. And fellas, when I lean out this way, we want you to come in real strong with your ding-a-lings here. Okay. All right. Here we go. I'm going to sing the girls' part. The girls say, my... And then you say, come on. Ding-a-ling. My, I want you to play with my, oh my, I want you to play with my, girls, girls, the boys got their part ready, the boys have their part ready, yes sir, that's, yes sir, London again, okay girls, now, girls, I was singing your part. Now, we want you to put your part right around the boys' part so we get all the parts together. Oh, yeah, we got to get all the parts together. All right, now, when I lean out this way for the girls and this way for the boys. Okay, I'm going to sing the first of my girls and then let you go ahead and get with the boys. Okay, here we go. Once again, fellas, now, you know, don't forget, get down in there and come in. Wait. Oh, my... Ding-a-ling. I want, come on girl, play with my ding-a-ling. Oh my ding-a-ling. Oh my ding-a-ling. I want you to play with my ding-a-ling. That was fairly good. But you know what, it wasn't but two girls out here and one little girl back here taking care of all them ding-a-lings. And that's entirely too much. Entirely, we need more girls to participate now. Come on, ladies, now. Get with the gentleman now and participate now. Come on, now, here, open your mouth now, here, and get it. Come on. Get. Oh, cameraman, even. Cameraman. Oh, my.
Ding-a-ling.
I want you to play. When I was a wee little boy, my grandmother bought me a cute little toy. Silver bells hanging on a string. She told me it was my ding-a-ling-a-ling. Oh my.
Ding-a-ling. Ding-a-ling.
Beautiful. Yes, sir. We got about 130 ladies singing now. It really gets to you. Wait till we get about the fifth verse. All the ladies be singing. Then Mama took me to Sunday school. They tried to teach me the golden rule. But when the choir would stand and sing, I'd sit there and play with my ding-a-ling-a-ling.
Ding-a-ling, ding-a-ling, I want you to play with my ding-a-ling.
Then mama took me grammar school, but I stopped off in the vestibule. Every time that bell would ring, catch me playing with my ding-a-ling-a-ling, oh
my ding-a-ling, my ding-a-ling.
Sing it,
children.
Once I was climbing the garden wall, I slipped and had a terrible fall. I fell so hard I heard bells ring, but held on to my ding-a-ling-a-ling. You know where the strongest minds are? Right round back here. And guess where the strongest ding-a-lings are? Right back there. Yes, sir. I'll leave it to youth. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. You know, I hear, it's a beautiful thing, too. I hear two ladies out there singing in harmony. That's all right, though. You know, this is a free country. Live like you want to live. Free country. Nobody's going to bother you. Really. Yes, sir. I heard one of the cameramen singing Maya, too. That's all right. You know, just any way you want to know. It's all right. Mm-hmm. Once I was swimming across Turtle Creek, man, them snapples all around my feet. Sure was hard swimming across that thing with both hands holding my ding, ding, ding.
Beautiful,
honestly, it's just so beautiful. Fellas, now, let's give the girls credit. Don't they have a beautiful passage in the song? Beautiful, I think it is. Yes, sir. I remember the girl next door. We used to play house on the kitchen floor. She'd be the queen, I'd be the king, and I'd let her play with my ding-a-ling-a-ling.
Oh. Ding-a-ling, oh, my ding-a-ling, oh, I want you to play with my ding-a-ling,
oh, my
ding-a-ling,
mm-hmm.
Oh, my ding-a-ling,
mm-hmm.
I want you to play with my ding-a-ling.
You know, I think it's a beautiful little song. I think it's so cute. And you know, everybody's not singing. There's some people right there in the first row in the balcony is not singing. You know what I'd really like? I'd like for the spotlight to look around at the verse of the song and actually see who's not singing. Maybe the house lights could show us, because we're going to dedicate this verse to those who will not sing. Mm-hmm. We're going to see. This here song, it ain't so sad. The cutest little song y'all ever had. Those of you who will not sing, you must be playing with your own ding-a-ling. I know I won't get no shots from that certain cameraman, but we'll go right on anyway.
Hey, Johnny wrote and told her he had fell in love. Soon as he was married, he would bring her back and bring a big mansion by the railroad track. And every time they heard the locomotive roar, they'd stand in waving in the kitchen door. Holla bye, a bye, bye bye, 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 bye bye, bye bye, Johnny, a goodbye. Bonsoir, chérie. Je dois partir now. Bonsoir, chérie. You had 2 years of French now. Tell them what I'm saying. Je dois partir. J'avais j'aime beaucoup. Chérie. Je dois. Je dois. How sweet it is. In plain English. So long, all you groovy people. You've been wonderful. Oh, I gotta go now. Yes, I do. Back across that long, big, mighty ocean. Yes. I got another show to do now. Oh, but I'll be back to London. Yes, I will. In June to sock it to you a little more now. So long, sweethearts. Au revoir. Adios. Arrivederci, brother. Deep down in Louisiana, close to New Orleans, we're back up.